Welcome back to my channel, everybody, and today we're making a Bourbon Sun Sipper, one of my favorite cocktails to serve at a party, to drink at home alone because you've got nothing else to do. You know, it is what it is. We're going to start out with two beautifully ripe lemons, and we're going to slice them like we're doing in the video, just having some fun, getting ready for some friends to come over, wind down for the evening, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, everybody's been doing fantastically well. I am so happy to share what I'm about to share with you all right now. I've been a little quiet lately, and my friends have been telling me on my YouTube channel, it's been a little dry, been a little parched. The reason for that is I've been working on a cookbook, and I'm happy to say that it is now readily available, but more on that later. Jim Beam Red Stag is literally one of the stars of this show. It's my favorite bourbon. It's a cherry bourbon, a black cherry bourbon. Now, you can go on some measurements if you want to, but, you know, let the spirit guide you. See what I did there? It's alcohol, spirit. Just pour and pour and pour until you've had enough. I would probably do about a cup of the Red Stag. You know, that looks like a cup. Could be a little more, could be a little less, you know, just a little bit of booze. Not a lot, it is what it is. Now, Southern Comfort. This is an optional step, but it adds such a depth of flavor to this. About 3 ounces of this in a pitcher is gonna be perfect. And you know, just get ready for the goodness. Because this is a video, I say a lot, because this is a video, we're gonna go ahead and work on some garnishes because we're trying to be fancy in these streets, just a little bit. If it was just for me and myself, I would just have the pitcher with no garnish, but you know, who am I to digress? It is what it is. Go ahead and throw the rest of your beautifully sliced lemons into your pitcher. Kiss it with a little lemon juice, only 1 ounce, only 1 ounce. And if you're making like a single portion of this, it would be simply, all of that aside, the star of the show, everybody, pink lemonade. Yeah, I know, it's pink lemonade, nothing fancy here, but trust the process. Fill the rest of this pitcher up and give it a generous stir and you'll be amazed at the final result. But if you were making this just as a single cocktail for yourself, you're gonna go with 2 ounces of your cherry bourbon Red Stag, 1 ounce or a half an ounce of SoCo, and then you'll fill your glass with the lemonade. Give her a stir. Looks so beautiful. Looks so pretty, like my doll. Like I want a whole picture to myself. And there you have it, friends. A bourbon sun sipper. Enjoy. Hey everybody. Know it's been a minute. Got a lot of surprises and secrets in store for you, but thought I'd bring you a heavy cocktail today. So, cheers. Ooh, that's what I call sweet and sneaky, just like me. Ting. We'll see y'all next time.